Out with Debbie Goodman. The purpose of my show is to show the folks in the Fresno-Clovis area things there are to do. Tonight finds me at the Old Town Cafe in Clovis, California, located on Pulaski, and the cross street is Fort. With me is Tammy. Tammy is John Pemberton's manager.
Yes.
And she also teaches line dance here on Tuesday nights.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. So how long have you been here at Old Town Cafe?
So we started here at the Old Town Cafe when COVID was a big issue in the community. There was a great couple that were in here, and they ran a bakery, and they allowed people to come in and have a place to be inside and just kind of feel like they were in an inside. And that's where we started doing, John actually started doing music here first on various nights, and then I started doing line dancing shortly after that.
Well, that's great. And did I ask you what time it starts?
Line dancing starts at 6:30. Every Tuesday night, we're here from 6:30 to 8:45 usually.
Okay. Now, is that like year-round? Is this a summer
thing? Year-round. It's all the time.
All
the time. We've been doing it for quite a while now, and we have a really good time. We may put all the tables away and just dance our little hearts out.
Okay. Is there an age limit? Do you have to be of a certain age, like 18,
no,
16? No.
All ages are absolutely encouraged and welcome to join us.
Great. And they serve food here?
Yes, we serve food here. We actually serve food from Scoops and Soups down the street.
Uh-huh.
So you can order off of their menu, and then we have the boys who come pick it up, and they'll deliver the food back to us, and it's just a really good time.
Sounds great. All right. Thanks, Tammy.
Thank you so much.
I'm here with John Pemberton. John, tell me a little bit about what you do here and about your music.
It's all about country music.
All right.
And some awesome folks that come out to the shows.
Okay.
We've been doing this here at the Old Town Cafe now almost a little over a year.
Mm-hmm.
And we always have a great time on Wednesday nights and just have a good group of folks that have become like family to me.
Okay.
And I usually play about a 3-hour show of country music, a little bit of 50s rock and roll, and we just have a wonderful time.
Now, I'm going to get very particular here because
okay.
I'm a fan of country music,
okay.
But to me, country music's like jazz. There are many different types.
Absolutely.
It's just like, you know, Willie Nelson is Texas, you know, Austin City Limits.
Yes.
You know, and then you've got like a Tennessee sound, and then you've got the Bakersfield sound.
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, so what type of country?
Actually, with what I do, I try to mix it up.
Okay.
Now I do, I'll give you some of my favorites.
Okay.
Merle Haggard.
Yeah, the Bakersfield.
The Bakersfield. Then you got George Strait.
Okay, Texas.
Yes, Texas. Then you got some Marty Robbins, George Jones. Of course, George Jones was from Texas as well. And then I do some things like Blake Shelton, which is Oklahoma. That's where I've been living for the last 20-something years.
Really?
And before I moved back to Clovis.
Okay.
But I do a little bit of everything.
Okay.
Of course, I will say that I probably do more George Strait than anything.
Well, good. I like George Strait.
Great.
Do you do firemen?
Absolutely.
All right.
Absolutely.
That's my favorite.
Any folks here love to dance to the firemen.
All right.
Yes.
Okay. And do you do, like, those guitars, Cadillacs?
Absolutely.
All right.
One of my favorite Dwights, and Honky Tonk Man, and several others.
Okay. We are now talking.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm looking forward to this, John. I've heard a lot about you and looking forward to coming out and seeing you. And I hope that the folks at home will take a look at your Facebook page where you have your itinerary.
Every month we put out a monthly calendar. You can either find that on my personal page, John Pemberton, or our Facebook, music page is JP Music on Facebook.
Okay.
Also, we do Instagram.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
So
all right.
You can find us there, and we play about 5 nights a week right now. We're staying really busy.
Wow, that's great.
And all of our events are family friendly.
Good.
So you can bring the kids, bring grandma and grandpa, everybody's going to feel at home there.
Kids are fun to watch.
Absolutely. That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
Just seeing the kids. That's wonderful.
You know, they just...
Yes, they brought everything in.
They're free spirits. They're still, they haven't gotten that whole,
The innocence, yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Right. So.
Yeah.
All right. Well.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you being here, and we're looking forward to a great night. Hope you get some dancing in.
All right. Me too. All right, thanks.
You undressed, you even play. Baby, do you sing to your nose in the bubble bath? My, oh my, you're so good looking. Pulling yourself together like a pair of bookends. Darling, I've not tasted all your food. Who are you when I'm not looking? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. You break things when you get mad. Eat a box of chocolate because you're feeling bad. Do you paint your toes cause you bite your nails? Hey baby, do you call up your mama when all else fails? Who are you when I'm not around? Yeah, when your door is locked and the shades are down. Do you listen to your music quietly? Darling, when it feels just right, are you thinking of me? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Now, oh my, you're so good to look at. Who are you?
Some beautiful looking, beautiful folks out there. Great dancing going on. Thank you so much. Wow, what a beautiful night in downtown Clovis, a historic Old Town Cafe. Great to be here with all of you tonight. For those of you, I think I know most everybody here. I see a few faces that I'm not sure, but my name is John Pemberton, and it is great to be here. I traveled. Thank you. I traveled at least 6 blocks to get here tonight. Because I just lived down, I didn't live in downtown Clovis. It didn't take me long to get here. Well, they call me Fireman. Baby, it's my name. They hit my rounds all over town, putting out a flame. Well, everybody like to have a one like I can keep on down. Everybody walked out and left us home.
Guitars, cat lights, and hillbilly music. Thank you.
Appreciate you guys being out here. Both of you. Appreciate it.